House flippers and remodelers can become hometown heroes to police in Dauphin County.
Lower Paxton Township Police are looking for donations of windows and doors in their frames. Officers are going to use them for training as they learn how to break through them in the event of an emergency. Doorknobs, deadbolts, and hinges are also needed.